This is Nisarg from Ahmedabad. What was your first reaction when you got to know about that Deepika is also going to wear a lungi?
I suggested her to wear the lungi. So my reaction was, I think she looks, I thought she'd look very attractive in a lungi. So I told her, please wear a lungi.
Do you think that lungi will become very, very fashionable post Chennai Express? Even now it has, I think it must have.
No, I think lungi is already fashionable. I think lungi is already very fashionable. And it's been a part and parcel of Indian culture for years. So we've just used it in a different way, maybe. Just a mix of a modern dance with that lungi, with a little bit how Deepika's worn it. But I think lungi itself is quite fashionable for people who like fashion of that sort. So I'm just glad that it kind of suited Deepika a lot and it looks much really nice on her.